Hermosa, consigo enamorar. chiquito.
Pero si ya no me quiere, ¿a qué mal voy a quedar?
dices taco. Lucy. They look really tired. obviously a problem. They had had only 10 days of practice prior to arrival in Nagano because of the injury suffered by Ingo Steuer back on December 8th. Said when they got here, they would be pleased with any kind of medal.
Their short program was courageous, but to get through a long program with that kind of injury and to skate relatively clean, they have to be thrilled regardless of the outcome.
I believe they are, Scott. And the relief etched in the face of their longtime coach, Monica Scheiba. Recall that prior to the short program, we had a feature on how they're kind of the Felix and Oscar of the figure skating world, aren't they?
Well, see, they don't like each other, but you know they like each other. They just drive each other crazy, that's all. And how ironic that they get injured before they get here instead of during the competition, which is normally what happens with them. I think they should do that from now on. One of their strengths, the side-by-side jumps. Look at how tight they are in the air, how straight it is. Everything is just technically clean, perfect unison, and then position on the landing. And the lifts is not their strongest elements here. Watch his feet. You can see a lot of snow going up, a little skidding going on. Their position's fine, but just a lot of noise going down there on the blades. A lot of force. The throw double axle again, a little forward on the landing, but just so gorgeous in the air. One, two and a half, she opens up there and it's like grab, 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 no, 1 foot, okay, I got it.
And the first set of marks now for Wurtzel and Steuer.
Excellent marks, 5.6s, 5.7s. Not world championship marks, not gold medal winning marks, but very good.
Marks for presentation.
And you can see where the judges really like this program. 5'9" from Germany.
Aceites hacia abajo o hacia arriba. Una nueva cobertura antifricción en las tres hojas.